Sam Rowley will travel to Lowell, Massachusetts, but UAlbany's best post player is questionable for tomorrow night's game. Head coach Will Brown says his 6'6 junior forward is day-to-day after x-rays and an MRI showed nothing broken in Rowley's wrist. Luke Devlin and Dallas Anema are both out due to injury as UAlbany looks to bounce back from Saturday's 30-point drubbing at Vermont.